Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. It is time for another plan with Vivi. This week, planner princesses, let me tell you, we are doing my So Much Crafting inserts, and I know that this is going to be the first time I've actually done a plan with me with my monthly spread for my So Much Crafting inserts. But let me tell you why. So last month, I bought for the first time a kit from Paper Rose Planning, and it was for this one, and it was the March monthly. I liked it so much and thought it was super cute, even though I didn't end up quite filling stuff in, but I thought it was really cute and I decided I needed it for me. So I went ahead and I bought the kit. I'm sorry, not for May, for April. I am jumping ahead. Time is already flying by way too fast and I'm already jumping up a month ahead. So anyway, I bought the kit for May. April. Oh my goodness. Why do I keep saying May? April. I bought the kit for April. Goodness. And it is really cute. I love the colors. The purples and meshed with the blue tealy colors. I love it. Love it. I like the little butterflies with the flowers. Yeah. I just love it. I can't help it. I love it. So we're going to go ahead and get started and do this little plan with me. So let's see. Last month I did the March on that side. So I'm going to do this. So I want to say these stickers are a removable mat, but of course this is So Much Crafting paper. So I try to make sure that I can get this right. So this sticker up here goes up at the top, and I just try to get it right as close to the edge as possible. There you go. You do have a little bit of excess, but it's just easy to snip off real like so. And there it is. It looks really cute. Let's do the other side with this butterfly edge. And I see this kit and I think of my friend, who by the way is also on YouTube. She is under Liz Butterfly. So if you want to go take a gander and look at her channel and see what she's got to offer. She is one of my planner buds, my planner sisters, and she's all about the Michael Halls, let me tell you. And let's see what's next. Let's go ahead and put down me. Let's do this, the full sticker here. I don't think it matters which way you put it, but this sticker is for this long box right here. So just try to line it up like so and just get it all the way in that box. And notice how it fits is because this kit is made for these inserts. Like, it's perfect. Perfection. So then let's see how I want to do these. Lock off. These days. Do I want to just do it all like one and keep it going with the color scheme? Or you know what? I know. I've got this. I've got it. Since I did the butterflies on that side, I'm going to put these boxes. We are going to put the butterfly boxes on this side. Let's see if I can do this without having to break out my tweezers. My trusty little tweezers that I guess I love so much. All right. And then we'll do these flowers. I like these two boxes the best since I only have two. I'm gonna go ahead and do it like that. Let's see if I can. Without having to use tweezers. I'm hoping. So I'm going to put this sticker down on the 13th because it is the day of this service award banquet that I will be attending this year for work. It is for the employees that are marking milestone service years, and last year I hit 5, so that's why I got the invite. So I get to go this year, so I want to mark that day down really well. I want to make it shout, okay? Let's see. And let's look at paydays. For my payday schedule, we've got a payday on the 7th and the 21st. Let's see. I think I want to use. Okay. So, I'm going to take down this box here first. Put that on the 7th. Come on. I know. I broke my tweezers out. I can't help it. Then I'm going to put this payday at the top. And then take these little balloons and put that right there. It's my dad's birthday. And then another payday. We're just gonna stick that up here on the 21st, and then I'm going to mark half box. Okay, since I used that one, I'm gonna go with this purple, and I'm gonna stick this sucker right here. Ah, come on. Okay. Let's see. Okay. And I'm meeting up with my planner buddy. So what should I put as far as these icons go? You know, let's go with the heart because these are my planners. My planner girls, and we'll stick that right down there. Next thing, what else am I doing? I'm trying to think, am I going anywhere? My niece's day is there, so I'm going to do this here. I'm going to put the other balloons there because that's my niece's celebration for autism awareness. And let's see what else do we've got here. Let's go ahead and do this section here. I'm going to put this one up here for notes. Just put a little space, and then we've got one for bills. And then for bills, I'm gonna put the little icons going down. just so I kind of know what's going on. Let's see what we've got. And put this one down. And then we'll put the little computer sticker down. And then we'll put that little credit card thing down and cell phone. Oh, let's put something else in between. Put car insurance. Then we'll put the little cell phone sticker. And then that one. Let's see what else can we do. That way now. Put this little haircut sticker on that one. And I'm going to one here, and I think that's it for those, right? Yep. So then I'm going to put the goals, and right there, and then I'm going to put the little film slate. And the camera. And let's see what else. Anything else that I can think of? Nope. Not really. But I am going to put this right here for, so I'm pretty sure you're watching my monthly plans with plan with me. So most of my bills get put on to like all my like subscription things like Ipsy and Sephora, my Playbox, and all my other subscriptions that I do, cell phone, Spotify, all that stuff goes onto my credit card, and then I just pay it off whenever I get the bill in. So those are like the ones, like I mark them down because I know they're going to come out, just so. But so the two, like here's rents due, so I'm just kind of marking like to make sure that these bills get paid. Like the big ones. All the other little ones go onto one, and then I pay one off, and then it takes care of them all. It makes my life simpler, or makes my life so much easier. And then we'll do this payday here, because that's for my part-time job. I just get paid once a month. That's how I like having done. So that's for that. And then let's see. Let's put these little glitter guys down here. And then this one I think is a longer one. And I think these are made to go inside of here. Like if you've got something that's going on that takes up 3 days or 4 days, and then you can put, like, if you're going on a trip, you can put the little car sticker down, or you're going on a trip. But I'm not doing anything this month, so I'm just going to stick these down, like, as an embellishment. See if I can get this right. At the bottom, that looks really cute. Let's see, is this one another long one? Yes. Put it on that side or this side? I'm gonna put it on this side. Yeah. Yeah, that looks cute. And then let's see, what else do we have going on? Is there anything else that I need to highlight? The 16th is Easter, so let's grab, do you want to do one of these half boxes? Yeah, let's go ahead and use the last half box. So Easter is on the 16th. I'll put it high. Let's do this like that. All right. And then I'll just use the little champagne glass, make a little celebrate kind of thing here. What else? I think that's about it. I think I'm going to use these just to kind of highlight days that I'm filming. And since I'm going to be busy Thursday, I'm going to film on Friday. This is a really fun, cute kit. It's a real easy way just to go ahead and decorate your plan with me. I'm gonna stick this guy right here. And let's see. I'm going to flag this day. I'm gonna flag both these days because I picked up an extra shift at work. And then I'm going to take this, kind of doctor it a bit. Make a tiny little page flag out of it and do that there. And then now we can get to putting down the day dots. So, and these are just really cute and easy. Nothing fancy about them, just matching colors. And they tend to seem to make the numbers be just to come out a little bit bigger. I know one of my girlfriends, she really likes to have the numbers, the day numbers on the calendars be really large, so she can, so they can just pop out at you. And so, like I said, this is from Paper Rose Planning. If you've got, if you use a cute little kit like something similar to this, or just, I don't know, maybe something a little more flamboyant, I should say. Or just different. If you got any other kit ideas of what you use for your So Much Crafting Insert monthly pages, go ahead and leave me a comment in the box so I can like check out these shops and see what they've got to offer. See if it goes with my plan and style. One of the reasons why I like this kit so, I thought this kit was really cute, is if you look at the wings of the butterflies and the stamens of the flowers, there's some little faux glitter action going. And you know me, I'm all about sparkle and glitter. Whether it's real glitter or faux glitter. So, this actually doesn't take as long as what I thought it was. Find it cute. There's only 30 days in April and you still get 31 stickers. How cute. But that's it. That's what I have left. I have 31. I have a airplane, a alarm clock, a money sign, a stethoscope, and a payday sticker. That's all I have left on this kit. So you pretty much can use everything that it comes with. So that is not bad at all. And look, I can even use this. So I can, the little stethoscope, I can use this and be like, work it overtime at work. But anyway, so that is it. That's my So Much Crafting Insert April plan with me. I hope you enjoyed it. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to comment with your favorite So Much Crafting monthly kits, if they're out there in Etsy land or wherever you get them from. Let me know in the comment section. And that's it. Till next time, guys. Take care of you. Happy planning and bye.